details about a house fire in Durham late today. We now know that the fire started inside this home. It broke out around 5:30 p.m. at a house on Brown Street near the Almendra Winery and Distillery. No one was hurt. Crews are looking into what caused the fire.